We are returning to the 1v1 challenges. We want 10 in a row. That's the goal. Let's do it. Sound whoring. Easy. That's one. Right there, spawn. How this works is kind of unfair in a way. Whoever gets first kill will usually win. And that's because they can always tell where you spawn. It makes a sound. It's really easy to hear. So whenever I kill a player, I know where they're going to spawn because I can hear them spawn in. So I can sit on the head glitch there. I can come up, I can sit on the head glitch essentially, or maneuver myself to the point where I can always have a head glitch against them and give an easy kill. Okay, well, he's done. Anybody else? Really? Let's do it. Finally, I had to go up to the main area, find some people that would follow me around, then run them down to the sign to 1v1 people. I don't know what was going on, man. No one wanted to come play. Oh my god, this gun. This gun. This is one of the worst shotguns in the game. Ooh, nice shot, nice shot, nice shot. Yeah, it is one of the worst shotguns in the game. I gotta do it in hardcore. It's so unbelievably bad. So I take it to hardcore when I'm looking to play with it, because one shots with that gun, you saw how close I was, and aiming down sights. It just doesn't happen. It's so weak. That's two in a row. Who wants some more? We actually kind of like all these. M1 Grand's probably the worst of all of them for me. What is, okay, maybe this was. Still got the kill. All good. Come on. This thing's a laser. Laser. Holy shit. The 4x sight being slept on with the Lewis. Jesus. Thing's nasty. I'm going to try that out when I go for headshots. Is this the same person challenged me over and over again? I don't see anybody else down there. I wanted to do 10 wins in a row against a variety of people if I could pull it off. But I will beat one player over and over. I will. Wow. They nerf. Oh, God. How could they possibly think that buffing that gun was a good decision instead of buffing that double barrel after you just saw the differences in them? What were they thinking? Really? In the sawed-off double barrel, you have to prestige a division. Can you imagine if your first time playing the game, you level up a division all the way, you're like, yeah, man, I can prestige it. Unlock a new weapon. You unlock the weapon and it sucks giant balls. It's like all of the feeling of enjoyment. This thing's got some nasty recoil. Holy shit. It's like using the gun without grip. Jump across. Got it. It's all good. Easy. I know where you're spawning now, dude. Not a problem. That's not a very rewarding process. You spend all the time to level up. Is it expeditionary? You get it leveled up all the way. You're like, yes, I can prestige it now. And then you prestige it and you get the sawed off double barrel, like, new weapon. You use it and it's unbelievably god awful. What a way to reward the players. Good job, Sledgehammer. I mean, the MP40 is pretty decent. The M1, the SVT is garbage too. It's just, come on. That's not even hard to understand. Like, if someone works toward unlocking something, you should be able to give them, you know, some type of a feeling of accomplishment, right? Some type of accomplishment. Better come here the fuck here, bitch. You're just gonna run away the whole time? Well, now you have to challenge me because you can't run around the time the whole time and just tie me. Let's do it. Juked you like the bitch you are. Let's do it. What is that supposed to do? Have you used flares before? Those things are useless, bro. Literally. Even with a shovel, I give it to you. All right. Are we on five? I think we're on five. Five or six. I lost track. I mean, I'm too much into my story time of how this game is messed up in so many ways. I still like it. I think it's just a very base version of a game that we would rather have. That's one. I think there's a lot of ways this game could be improved. If you had this to start off with, and then you had a whole lot of room to make a better game. It's just, you know, you could have made ranked play a lot better. You could have made matchmaking a lot better. You could have made the guns a lot more balanced. You could have made so many things that could have just made this an amazing game. Like, an insanely good sequel to BO2, essentially. This could have been like the next BO2 if enough time was spent on it. I think the problem was time, man. They just didn't spend much time on the game because they either... I'm assuming that they were trying to make Advanced Warfare 2 or another flying game, and then the feedback was so bad that they ended up scrapping it entirely. That's just a guess, though. There we go. Easy, easy. I think we're up to 7 now. I think we're on 7. We might be over that. I lose track so easily because they're only 3 kills. They should make it 5. Makes it a little bit more, I don't know, meaningful. 3 kills is pretty easy to get if you're lucky. Even if a bad player gets lucky, they can still do it. Load rifle bullet. I'm good with this. A lot of practice. This gun. Really? Like, I didn't see you? Come on. He does not know about the rifle, but I don't think. Let's go, man. He doesn't know about it, I don't think. He's like, dude, how is he hitting me so far away? Yeah, there's the rifle bullet on this one. That puts us at 8. Well, let me see here. What would I like? I don't want the rocket. Give me the MG15 or the WAF is cool with me. I like both those guns. I don't like rockets. I don't like shovels and knives. Just, the WAF. One. Two. Spawn. There. Three. Stupid, man. They should make spawns silent to make it a little bit more competitive as well. Too easy to sound whore if you're a decent player, have a good headset, you know. It's just OP as hell. That puts us on 9. One more player, man. One more challenger. Enter the arena. Let's do it. No, you don't want any more, Cold Panda? Everybody else ran away? We're on 9. Come on. There we go. Okay. Ooh, sniper. Let's ban the sniper. I don't like snipers in super close ranges. The stun grenade and then the pistol, I'd be cool with. The bar, I'm fine with as well, but... Woo! Nice job. How'd that not go off? Must have gone out of bounds or something. Easy, easy. Let's do it. Come on. Fuck! Nice shot! Ooh, he beat me! Nice job. Took him a long time. It took him pistols, but good job. That sucks, man. Our win streak, our best win streak is 27. Our win percentage is 92.7. I think we only got 9 there, though. I'll be able to check back in the video and see my starting wins and total wins, though. So, I mean, maybe we did get 10. It's hard to keep track. They should revamp this, though. Make it a little different. It's kind of getting stale. 1v1s, I like the idea of them, especially in, like, this loading area. But change the total amount to 5. And then change this layout once in a while, or make another layout. It's not like a little 1v1 pit is that hard to create. It's like, dude, you could literally copy a paintball course and you could have a second version of one. So, just an idea. That's actually a great idea. Take the paintball course from BO2 and then just map it into this game. Simple. Thank you guys for watching, though. I hope you enjoyed some 1v1s. We'll do some more in the future. I wish we had more people down here. No one ever comes down to the 1v1 arena, though. It's pretty... Maybe they should move it up here near the firing range. Put the firing range in a different spot. I will see you next time. That is it for me. And have a good day or night, wherever you are. Bye-bye.